the crap again. I don't know what my link is. And blah, 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 blah. I can just do that. No, but that doesn't take me to YouTube Gaming, but... I think this is my channel right here. I don't even think I need to type it in. Hello, is anyone watching? Probably not. I don't know what the hell I feel like saying. Okie dokie. Oh, what a day it's been. Hello, is anyone here? I have to clear my throat, hold on. I'm trying to set it now so I can actually mute my mic when I have to do disgusting things like that. Too bad this stream or the capture or whatever I think is capped to 30 frames per second, because it looks super nice at 60. I do have my ceiling fan on high because it gets pretty warm in my room, so I'm hoping that's not making too much extra ambient noise getting picked up on the microphone. But I don't think there's anyone even here to complain about it, so that works. I think I'm gonna go back to the world map and go back to those other EX stages. Should be oh so fun to do. I think I'll just get started on those now. Don't bother to wait. Oh, that's the wrong way. I'm in the right place, right? Yeah. It's Ocean World. Also, damn, there's three cubes in this one. Excuse me. Okay. Do I have to? Oh, I do. Oh, fun. To building controls. So far, not so bad. Hello, ow, missed you. Oh, is this gonna be all tilting control crap? Nope. Can I go in the water? Is there stuff in the water? There's fish in the water. I don't think there's anything that way. Get on my ride. Yay. Oh god. I'm going to end in tears. Go away. I don't think there's anything around there. In the octopus. What? Hello, fan troll. You seem a little perturbed. Hi. Oh hey, what's up? I needed... Oh crap, nope, wrong one. I didn't know Psychic would do electric stuff. That's kind of interesting. Not much, I'm playing the Kirby. That's going the right way, right? Yes. Alright, that's one cube. What? Oh. I didn't realize I could disappear for that long. That's kind of crazy. Yay, secrets. We got Robot Kirby here. Hope that's something you like. And oh, I can't do that yet. Can I go up this? No, I don't think I can. Go up there. Yay. I can't drop down. It's a robot. Yeah. If I find other robots. Some of these guys are like kind of robots. Ow. Not paying attention. This guy's kind of a robot. He's got robot pants. And he's punched. Now I have a snow robot. It's pretty cool, even though it says hot on it for some reason. No, you have to die. Oh, okay. It's don't remember. Do these stay frozen forever, or do they unfreeze after a while? I guess I'll find out. Oh. Oh, I just put it down here. Except a little closer. A little closer. That works. Yay! More secrets! Stage isn't so hard for one of the EX stages. I don't want to get rid of my robot. No! I have to use stupid psychic ability again. I have to watch out for the ice cream. Well, I have a feeling I want that. Oh, I thought I could go up. Shoot, shoot. I thought you could rocket boost straight up. Oh gosh. That was really close. Is everything in here? Did I get everything? Yeah, there's a lot of really ridiculous things in this game. Ice cream and cars you can blow up. Whoop, nope, I'm gonna wait. I'm always the cautious type. Giant robot sharks want to eat me. Oh gosh, they want to eat me. Oh gosh. Oh, they're back. Oh! Ah! That's really scary. Just double jump? Okay. Oh, are those things going in the background? Yes. That's good. I think the last cube they just give you. Did I say this is Crystal Shards tier, or...? Well, I'm probably gonna make you rage quit from my stream now, but I really don't think Crystal Shards is a very good Kirby game. But I do think this game is a particularly good Kirby game. It's very fun and very cute. It has lots of fun abilities. The only thing... Alright, there's that. Oh, I see. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, you know, those combinations and whatever were pretty cool, I guess, but a lot of them were so useless. And, like, were, like, either really slow or just really ridiculous to even consider using. Oh. Really? Wow. Oh gosh. Okay. Come on, charge at me or something. All you bosses, charge. Yeah, just like that. Come on. I like how the octopus just slowly sinks away, like, oh crap. I need this. Give me all of the treats and stars and delicious things. And, ah! I need that. Well, that wasn't a particularly hard stage. That was actually pretty simple. Damn it, I don't think that'll get me to part one. Platform one, nope. I'm stuck here. I just remember in Crystal Shards, like, you could get double cutter, and it made Kirby throw his whole body as a cutter, as like a boomerang, and it moved so slowly. And during all that time, like, you were just feet or something, and all you could do was, like, move around, like, really slowly. It took, like, 5 seconds for that thing to come back. It was really dumb. And actually, no, Kirby's Crystal Shards didn't have the friends. That's Dream Land 2 and 3. I miss those guys. I want them to come back. Those guys should be back in the game. Okay, now we're gonna go to World 4's EX stage. Crystal Shards had it where, like, the tip, like, Waddle Dee and King Dedede are your friends for some reason now. And then it had that, it had the female version of the painter character. I don't know what her name is. They, like, didn't do anything. They just showed up and threw one-ups at you every once in a while or something. Whereas the friend, like, the actual friends, like, your real friends in Dreamland 2 and 3, you could, like, play with them. Oh god, what the hell's going on? What the hell's going on back here? Do I have to be concerned? Do I have to do something about this? There's clearly... No, it's done. Why does YouTube hate you? That's not cool. Oh, I don't want Circus. Unless I need fire for some reason. Hello, Mr. Spider. You're dead. Can I just go underneath him? Take. Whoa, what are you? Oh, you're a ninja. I kinda want that. I don't play around with ninja very much in this game. Enter the ninja. Well, I don't think I really care for ninja's abilities too much either. Okay, whoa. I think I'm okay. Is there anything I needed in there, or... I think I'm good. What do you mean I'm a Toho? I don't even know shit about Toho. What is going on here? What is that cloud? Gross poison cloud. Will I move faster than the cloud? No. No. I love this cyborg Waddle Dee. With an umbrella. That's amazing. What was that? Smoke bomb? Ah! What do I do? Oh, I have to go through here. I still haven't collected any super cubes or anything. I hope I haven't missed one yet. Oh my gosh. Effing smog. That's right, I knew I had some kind of back throw ability. Yay. Where do I want to go in there? Unless it says where it says I want to go. Let's see what this is all about. Oh, okay. Oh. And if you think I'm gonna fight fair, you've got another thing coming. Where are you going? Oh my gosh. Sweetie, you have like too many moves. Come on, just stay in the foreground. I don't like waiting. Goodbye. Give me that. Now what? There is not a special- oh, frick! Damn it! I was gonna get a cube. I haven't gotten any cubes yet. The poison smog is cute? Why? Holy crap. Hold on. Where the hell do I- oh, I go the other way. Ah! Oh wait, that's on this side, isn't it? I was never in any danger. Once again, overreacting over nothing. Ow! Jerk. What's this? Give me it. Kirby games are super aggressively cute. Like, everything's cute, and then you get to be super violent. Oh, there we go. There, I got Fighter now. I hope I didn't need Hammer to break open something down here, because I don't have Hammer anymore. Oh my god. Ah! I haven't already missed something, have I? It looked like there was a way to go into the foreground. And I guess this is that way. Ooh, I see that. I see those there. And I want them. Kirby, just walk into the background a little bit. Seriously. There's no reason you shouldn't be able to do that. Ow. Is the right way. Do I want to break those yet? I don't know. Let's see what's down here. We're gonna get stone hands. That works. Punch stuff. I guess breaking this would be cool. I'm kind kind of confused. What am I supposed to do about that? I think I have to push them back or something? Yeah, like that. Ow, jerk. Okay, pumpkin. Okay. Where's the last one at? Oh, there you are. Oh, I hope I did that right. Gimme. Yay. So we haven't missed anything yet. Oh gosh, the robot can get up there? Okay. Nice. Oh, what are these going? Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Fucking wind sections. Oh, you have to be really quick on that. Gonna take it the easier way. Oh! Get away! Get away! No! No! What? No? Oh. Okay, so maybe... No, I can't do anything about that yet. But we have two of them here. I think I get it. Yay. I'm smart. No, I'm not paying attention. Oh, we got quite a few people watching now. Hello, everyone. Oh. Where's this little pipe here? I kinda want that. I kinda want what's... Oh. Oh, maybe you get, like, a choice, depending on... if you have the robot or not? That's interesting. I don't think I want beam, do I? It's kinda slow for attack, but let's use it anyway. What's it gonna make us fight? No, I still have your cherry from before. Oh dear. Wow, I'm trashing this thing. Oh my gosh. Alright, this weapon was the good choice. Gimme. Creeps. Yay, I got everything! And I completely annihilated a walking brick with my robot. Excuse me. God damn it! Boo! That's the I tried dance. Oh, I remember her. Why does it say comic book and not manga? Or are they different? Because there's manga ones in here too. Nice night. we can go to what looks like here to be the final world, but I'm pretty sure something else will open up after this. Yay! We're in Rhythm Route now. Or Rhythm Route. Do you say route or root? I wonder if I should have taken the jet ability. Whoa. I wonder if it would be better if I had the sound on my end, because I have a feeling maybe this is like a rhythm-based trap and I can't hear anything, because I don't want my microphone to pick up the audio. So I guess I'm just gonna have to watch out. This is a really cool stage though, it's really pretty. Oh. Don't know if I can tell where that... Oh, it's down there. Hold on. Come here, Doctor. No! Gosh, I'm gonna stand right on. Can I stand under that thing? I don't know. Yeah, I can. That's good. I just have to make a few more of these until I make the fire one again. What? You're supposed to make the fire one again! Okay, go. 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 Oh, fuck. I probably should have gotten the jet ability. This might just be too hard to do with this. Is there another jet guy? Oh, what was that? I didn't know you could do that. Yeah, I don't think I'm fast enough. Plus, it sucks that you have to wait for it to do the right one. It takes so long! Yeah, I don't think I think I have to have jet to get that. It sucks. What, can I go all the way back? Oh, there you are. Be my friend in my belly. Yay! No! Taking too long. No, I got it. Actually got it really good. Give me the cube. Oh, the stars come back. That's cool. Oh, shoot. Oh gosh, we're back to this again. Ah, I should have went. Whatever. Ah! Oh, that was just there. Okay. That works. very easy to find. Oh my god! I didn't mean to do that. Holy shit! Oh, that's so horrible! See ya, Ryan. Thanks for joining. Ooh. Yeah, this is a horrible choice, but let's be near. Ow, frick. Yay, I probably needed that cutter ability. I'm just guessing, I probably needed that. Oh, well, hello? You mind if I ride on you? That was interesting. Wait, that's another cutting ability, damn it. I see there's a chest back there. Okay. I have no idea what these giant turtles are all about. But I think I'm going to completely ruin their lives once I get a giant robot. If there is such a thing, there's clearly crap behind there. Did I miss how to get back here? Oh my god! Holy shit! Oh, damn it! I'm not in Devore. Oof. I got a juice out of it. I think I'm just going to have to go through the door and see what's in there. Because, yeah, there's obviously a way to get back there and do stuff. Can I cut with the wand? Oh well. Oh. Can I get sound robot? Okay. Holy shit. I love this. Oh, and it echoes too. That's awesome. Can I like charge it up? I can make a big freaking mess of noise. I'm pretty honestly, what abilities does it have? Change shot angle. Down up B is finale. Oh my gosh. Can I mess with these things? Yep. I really enjoy this. Oh crap, I broke my 3DS screen. Not really. Oh gosh, it's still going! Hello, okay, I'm back. Yay, we're back here. And ready to make everyone's day bad. So dashing makes like a really. Oh. 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 Remember that time you ate me? Fucker. Beep beep. Beep beep. Coming through. Let's see. Let's get around to you on this side. Oh, how about that? Yay! Yeah, the robot's always OP, but then it's also always super fun. That's what's good about these Kirby games, is like they introduce something that makes you super powerful and crazy, but it doesn't make the game feel too simple, like in a boring way, because you can just go on a rampage and kind of be crazy. Yay, what? Oh, I remember that guy. God, I miss Kirby Streamland too. I should stream that. Kirby's Dreamland 2 and 3 are both super good games. Oh my god, stop it. Stop it, Cheesecake. None of that this time. Welcome to the stream, by the way. Do I want that? I don't know if I want that. I guess I want it. Someone was saying, like, this is actually the most powerful ability in the game, if you know how to use it right. But I disagree. Oh my gosh. How you guys? You don't embarrass me. Stay back. Oh, what's this all about? It's coming. Here it comes. And that one just killed himself. He's just like, nope. I really love these sort of casino type levels. I guess it's kind of a replacement of the ghost houses from the last Kirby game. Oh dear. Oh no, never mind. I gotta run. Where am I? Aw. Screw you. Let me take your ability. Now I've got your power. No! Where am I? Oh my god. Is there another one of those coming? Oh no. What kind of Homestuck themed torture device is this? Actually, I want that sandwich. I don't know if you can, like, hear those coming, but good lord. You can, like, see JPEG artifacts on the print. That object is so big. I have an idea. Yay. Yeah, there's a lot of super cool stage designs in this game. That's what I really love about it. Oh, gosh. Are there more of those coming still? Yep, there sure are. I have not gotten a single cube yet. But yeah, so many of... Oh my god! No, 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 no! As I'm trying to say, get away from me! So many of the stages feel really unique, even though obviously they like reuse some things, like they've done... There's like a few of those city stages that have the cars and stuff. There have been other casino stages like this one. But regardless, there's still like so many stages that have like really cool creative elements, and it's all super pretty. And you can just tell, like, oh no. Oh, we're Indiana Jonesing this, I guess. Oh, why did I just let that happen? I don't know why I'm taking this, but I'll take it. Nope. Nope, just keep on running. Oh gosh. Okay, flying is slow. Excuse me. Oh, that poor bear. Just keep on moving. Oh, come back here. Ah! This is really stressful. Okay, that's still the first one. Oh, now what? Yay. No. No. Nope. Nope. Go away. Just wow. Wow. Just please leave me alone. Those are some big balls. I'm kind of sad I didn't think of that joke sooner. I am very late on the big ball jokes. Alright. Is this... Can I even do anything about this? Oh, thank god. Fuck. I need a watermelon. Yummy. Do I want Psychic? I want Sword. Sword is always better than Psychic. Is there anything over here? Nope. It's very cathartic to be able to destroy the balls. Sometimes you just gotta stomp some balls. Yay. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, this is the first time I've handled balls that big. So I think I did pretty admirably. For being a first timer. Fuck yeah! And now everyone in the chat is talking about balls. Mission accomplished. That's the kind of humor that makes you YouTube famous. What the fuck is that? Holy shit! Did Sakurai have his kid draw that? That's really cute though. Ew. What's your problem? Okay, I don't even know what that is. Game. We are gamers. Look at Kirby just balancing on one foot there. Oh, this is a base stage. I didn't even realize that. Yay, big star! Well, okay. Heck yeah! Really? Was that necessary? Oh, there are death panels. Kinda taking a page from Mega Man 8 slightly. I kinda think I want that ability. Oh! Whoa! I don't know how I just destroyed that with my hand or whatever, but that was cool. This is a creepy looking stage. This is like some Mega Man Wily's Castle shit. What the fuck? Oh! Oh, oh! Okay. Let's see that one more time. Right? Left? Upper right? Middle. I'm slightly dyslexic, I think. I am not a star. I am just a humble cat. Oh, hello. It's super effective. Not anymore. Ow, poop. Hi. Hi. Sure, I'll take that. I actually haven't been beaten very much at all in the game. This is like a classic ability. That wait. That's right. Yeah, this is just one of those really fun classic abilities. But now I have to be a robot. Like, even in the original Kirby's Adventure, the beam was so much fun. Of course. Super hurt. Well, I just totaled that guy. And we know that... Ah ha ha! Ah ha 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 ha! Excuse me. Yay! First cube gotten. Nope. Go away. Respect my personal space. Ow, I didn't even see you there. Sorry. What's this all about? Wait, hold on. But I don't have an electric ability. I do now. What's happening? Oh, I see. They sure give you a lot of time. Stop Oh. What's happening here? Oh, this is gonna be fun. I think I can do it. No, you went too far, you jerk! There. See, it's not supposed to be that difficult. I see a cube back there. I see a cube back there. I want that. I want that. Oh shit! Oh shit! I didn't even realize I was doing that! I was just fucking around! I thought I had to jump in the background somehow. Holy shit! What do you mean am I not Canadian? What are you talking about? I'm not Canadian. I've always wanted to go to Canada, definitely, but I think I've missed a joke or something. Can you open your eye for a sec? There you go. Oh my gosh. Yay! What drugs? What are you talking about? You guys are weird. Ow! Frick. Fuck! That's not cool. Sorry, my chair's kind of squeaky. I don't know if you can hear that or not. Comic book Cracko. Magalore. That's cute. Magalore was kind of a neat character, but he's basically just Marks again. Like, honestly, the same damn thing. Oh yeah, that's right, we're back to Beam. And apparently I want Wheel for this stage. Oh, there's shit up there, interesting. Oh, this is gonna be good. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't go back. Oh shit, we're doing this shit again? Oh, not this shit again. Fuck you. This is that. Yeah, that's what I thought. Do I want to go forward? No, I don't think so. Oh fuck. Okay, so that's where I want to do it at. Okay. And a hot rod. Destroying buses. Oh, I can do that still. But alright, where do I go? What am I doing here? Oh gosh. Excuse me. I wanna be on this side? Let you wait your turn. No, oh, I want to be over there. Whoopsie day. That's what I was looking for. Okay. I hope there was nothing important in that room. Oh. Oh, poop. Oh, that's right. This is weird. This is honestly one of their weirdest ideas. To make a 3D printing laser that you power with a car. I wanna go down there. Well, I'm definitely going down somewhere. Did I miss something? I'll go that way. I'm dead! Honestly, I don't even know who gave these little guys cars. It was really irresponsible. Oh, I don't think I wanted to do that. Oh fuck, I can't go back. Well, what's happening? What's that? Where did that come from? That's gonna be, yeah, it's gonna be the second one. Otherwise, I fucked up somewhere back there. I don't even know where that weird explosive trail came from. Like, if I hit a switch or something? That was fun. Oh, and they just planted me the last one. Okay, cool. That was a total driving stage. Oh, you son of a bitch. Yay, you participated. Oh, cool, that's awesome. Oh, it's cute. That's sort of cute. So how y'all doing tonight, folks? You're still watching? Any interesting things happen to you lately? Stuff like that? Guess I have to play this again and get that one stupid cube. Let's talk about you guys. Whoa. Okay. So I know we had to go. I basically don't have any reason to flip back into the foreground again. Just need to get to that one. Whatever. Okay. Oh, okay. I thought I was gonna die for a second. Nope. Hey, is there something down there? There is something down there. Holy shit. Gimme. Oh, wait. No, this is just a failure route. Where am I going? Okay, okay. Right, where we're here, this is what I fucked up. I think I know what I did wrong too. I just accidentally, I tried to do it and then I missed it and I killed myself. Basically, from here, I go here, and then I, like, go here? No. No, what did I do? What did I do? Because I got underneath that thing somehow. There's clearly a way down there. Missed it. Okay, I'll find it. I'll possibly find it. Fuck. Wow, people beat me up. I did it somehow. I know I did it somehow. I don't know if I want to go that way yet. Hold on, I'll get it. Okay. No, that wasn't it. God damn it, I know I did it before. How did I do it? At least I thought I did. Okay. Oh, flip the background before... Oh, so did I already fuck it up? Did I already... Oh. I see. Sorry, Kirby. Okay. That's a very good point. I should have realized that. Hello. Oh. Damn it. Yay, thank you guys. You're awesome. I know, I'm not particularly smart. Oh, must have been when I destroyed that thing that caused that chain reaction to happen. Whoop, I gotta go faster. Oh, frick. Oh, God. Oop. You know, at least these stages aren't like... Is there stuff down there? There's something... There is something down... Maybe? There's something gold down there. You see it in the corner of the screen, right? I can't tell if that's part of the background or if it's an item. It looks like another exit, almost. I don't know, you guys. Should I do it? Should I jump down there? Do I risk it? I'll wait for your answer. I'm waiting. What do you think? What do you think? I guess there's actually kind of a big delay. I can't get out of the mech. I need a thing. You have to get like a thing to get out of the mech. It's like a mech Parker or something like that. It's not like Mega Man X where I can just hop out anytime. Okay, I'm just gonna do it. Oh. Yeah, it is another gold gate. Weird. Okay. That was certainly worth it. Fuck, I think that's a number two. Poop. Get it? Oh, the disappointment. I'm just waiting for everyone in the chat to be like, oh. The fuck are these fucking scribble things? Who the fuck drew these? They're really cute, but they're also, like, super ridiculous. Wait, that was Floatzel from Kirby's Dream Land? I wish they'd bring back all those enemies, too, when you play the EX mode of Kirby's Dream Land and it changes all the enemies in the game. And they were, like, all just... Oh, okay, we're just starting now. I need to shut up and pay attention to the game. I am not super good at playing the game and talking at the same time. That's one of my weaknesses, as I try to think of words I want to say. What are these runes in the... Well, okay. Nope, never mind. I'm not going to ask questions. I was just going to say, what are those words in the background? Didn't know if anyone would want to try to translate them, just because I know everyone's going nuts translating this stuff from the new Zelda game. Anyway, yeah, now we have a forced motion type here. You kick. These are never fun. I don't really care for auto-scroll stages that much, but, oh, we're gonna do it anyway. Die. Should I be able to destroy those? I don't know. This is... I guess I have to wait till I come back. Then I'll go back this way, right? Oh no, it doesn't auto-scroll this way? Okay. Whatever. Oh, you jerk. So it only auto-scrolls the one way, but... Okay, cool. I don't think I need this anymore. Go away. Go away! No, I definitely do need that. That was extremely important to have. Holy shit. I learned my lesson. Oh dear. I think I'm bumming everyone out with my horrible play now. Everyone's just speechless. There. Now can I get rid of it? I assume with this thing, I no longer need that, right? Leave me alone. What the fuck? Did I seriously not destroy that? Whatever. No. Wait, what? Why? I refuse. What the hell was that? Why couldn't I go through it again? Fuck me. We're gonna get it this time. Got a lot of lives, it's okay, it's cool. People are allowed to make mistakes. Probably... See, now this is working again, so that's great. So let's shut off. Okay. Alright. Jump up. Break that crap. Break all that crap. Break all that crap. Did I break everything? Did I break fucking everything? I think I did. Kill him again, because I'm mad. It's alright. Okay. Let that do its thing. Get the stupid cube. And take your ability. Because Archer is pretty awesome. Remember when Kirby and the Amazing Mirror had, Cupid? That was a really cute ability. You are not dying. Or did you die? Oh, I guess it did die. What is this crap? Oh, you jerk. Oh. I don't think I want to go in there. I think I want to go into this one. Oh, fuck. Well, I'm in the shit now, aren't I? This is such a weird thing where, like, only part of the stage is auto-scroll. I don't know. Oh fuck, I'm so sick of auto-scroll. Oh, well then I guess we're done with it. Now I'm gonna keep this, cause obviously there's like a little boss guy coming here, and Archer is super powerful. Maybe just lumber your big gorilla ass over here. Get away. Respect my personal space. Oh, auto scroll again. Yep. So only when I'm in the background does it auto scroll. Which is odd just because, like, that's where all the stuff in the foreground gets in your way. Oh shit, I did not want to. No! That's. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. And here we have a robot and fists. We're going to do some fisting. I hope that's what I'm supposed to do. Oh lord. Am I doing this right? Am I doing this part right? That's all I wanna know. Am I a good girl? Oh. Oh! Oh! What? Wait, why couldn't- Oh fuck, I had to punch it the other way. God damn it. Fucking shit. Go away. It's like a futuristic car. That's cool. Futuristic train, I mean. Well, I can't really go this way, so yeah, why not? I am not the best girl. Oh my god. Don't start getting flirty with me in the chat. Oh, fuck you! I kinda wish this had- I like this. I wish this had more moves. More fisty moves. Where you going, huh? What is this all about? Okay, cool. But I don't want to go in there. I want to see what's over here. Oh! Look at that shit. What the fuck? Oh. 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 I'm sure that was supposed to happen? Wait. No. No. Oh, I don't want bombs. Bombs for this are okay, but they're not great. Is that really all I can do? It's just... Yeah, all you can do is just throw bombs around. I probably needed stone ability, though, for whatever is in here. No, go that way. Fuck. Let's see what's so special about this place. I did not see a cube. I did not see a cube in there. Did I miss a cube? The cube somewhere. Those look like little... what's that guy from Ratchet and Clank? Those look like little clanks. See what I mean? Like little clanks with no body. No. Should I do this again? Was it like off to the side really far and I just didn't see it? Here we go again. I'm surprised all those are back. No, just some of them came back. Yeah, that's it. I think that's it. Yeah, I just missed the cube somewhere. I don't know. Poop. So that's officially, I think, unless it's just here or something. Yeah, let's look around. There's a way... Well, no, I've been to the background. That's how we ended the last stage. That's how we ended the stage the last time. F. Let's do it again, just because it's so much... Unless... Hold on. Oh, it refuses to go that way. I don't know, you guys. Unless you see another way to possibly get a thing that I missed. It must have just been somewhere previously in the stage. I don't know. I did my best. I think that'll make it. Was this stage 5? I don't remember. I don't know who that is, but he looked cute. I got that one. Ooh, that's cool. That's kind of cute. Ooh, Nisei. I think that was Nisei. Or Gi. I definitely have enough code cubes or whatever, but I'm still missing the one. I'll just go through it. Because I don't really have an idea where it was. I'm not going to worry about it right now. But that's the first time that's happened. My pride is slightly wounded. I don't remember where we got the first code cube, come to think of it. Yay, cannons. I guess I'm gonna run into Suzy Q or whatever her name is again. Because now she's sort of just like our typical boss. I can shield myself going like, oh, just like that. Does that only last a certain amount of time? I don't know. Anyway. Yay, time to fight a boss. It's gonna be Robot DDD this time? Excuse me. I feel like the bosses in the past couple of stages haven't been very representative of, like, the worlds or anything, or kind of interesting characters. I don't know. Yeah, it's just, it's always this chick now. To be honest, she's a cute character, but she's kind of a little too goofy. I'm not digging it. Hello, yep. Yep, I remember you. Were you? You know, that was my friend, and you kind of made me kill him. Okay. Oh god, what is this? Is this gonna be like Yellow Devil or something? But purple? Yep, it's Robot DDD. Or Bio DDD? Fucking weird. Okay. But you're still gonna do all the same DDD stuff. Oh my god! Nope, I'll just stay up here, thank you. Okay, well, this is a DDD fight, so we gotta go with stars. But like I said, all you do is the same DDD stuff. Come on, get into my belly! Fuck! When are you gonna go into your rage mode? What? Is this like some kind of cool remix of DDD's theme? Like his little techno or some shit? Ooh, we don't wanna be in that. Nope, he's gonna fly up here. Alright, now you're gonna do- oh god. Oh, God. Okay, so I shouldn't bother with... Okay. Jesus Christ. Oh. I am not a fan of this. I am not having this shit right now. Leave me alone! Fuck off! They're getting little. This is weird. Fuck off. This is so weird. You're dead. Oh, still the same boss music for all of them? That's lame. What the fuck is this shit? The fuck is this? What? No, thank you. Okay. They're like an amusement park ride now. Oh, fuck off. No. Ow. That wasn't cool. What's happening? What's... Oh, God. Ha ha. You're not giving me any time. This is really crazy. The thing kind of looks like Gypsy from Mystery Science Theater. What? What's this? Okay. Fuck off. Kirby bosses sure do love giant lasers. That are just being giant hands. And I'm just gonna fly over it. It's gonna come back, isn't it? Oh, okay, that was... Okay. I only had to take care of one of them, that's nice. What? Oh, I see. Fuck. Oh my God, settle the fuck down! Jesus H. Christ! Oh, you little jerk. What? Nope. Ah, good finish. So wait, what happened? What happened to the real DDD? That was a smooth jazz DDD battle music. Holy shit. I'll have to go back and listen to that next time. Alright, where's the secret sixth world? Although, not that it's so secret. There we go. Oh, we're going directly into the thing. I'm kind of curious how we're going to clean up this, like, giant robot from our planet. I don't know if I'll play this whole world. Maybe I will. We'll see. I don't know how close I'm getting to the end of the game. I think Triple Deluxe was 6 worlds and then the final boss. So this might actually just be it, but finally gonna get to see the lead bad guy, I guess. Huh, this is kinda cool. Okay, that's part of the background. But now it's not. This game has pretty much the same exact structure as Triple Deluxe, it seems like. Really? You can't post links in the chat? That is weird. I wonder if I have to enable that. Too Funky might be able to, just because he's a mod? I don't know. Yay, we're in the enemy base. I'm in your stupid base. So is that really the main bad guy? Seriously? Oh god. This really? Okay. He certainly seems pretty full of himself. Is there a secret in here? Oh, crap. Okay, I'm just gonna run. That's fine. If anything, I'll just look up the music when I'm done playing. Is there a little boss here? What are you? Oh, you're like one of those guys from holy shit. Crystal Shards. Those robot guys. Holy crap. Oh. Good lord. That was fucking nuts. Yeah, it kamikazed itself. I don't know if Robot Kirby has Crash. What are you? Oh, you're a ninja? And you're dead now. I like how there's little plugs hanging up like lamps, that's really cute. And then there's like fiber optic plants. Oh shit, gotta run. Oh, maybe there's something in here. Keep running. Keep on running, I can't tell when the song ends. Okay. This one's got other tricks. Kirby does sometimes get a little dark near the end. Well, assuming... Yeah. That was easy to figure out there. Aside from whatever that cube is that I missed, there really haven't been that many challenging cube puzzles. I thought I saw something over here. Haha, I found your secret 1-up. Bringing that back to the 99%. That was a dumb joke. Excuse me. Oh, hi. Guess what? Spark! And you too! Hope I don't actually need that arrow ability. Hi? That's how it's gonna be, huh? Ooh, which... This one seems tempting, but what does the one down there take us to? Well, let's go for temptation. Oh, hi. Can we get any hints with this? I guess... there be a cube up here? No. I think we're okay. Only one more cube in this stage. Yeah, this is a pretty powerful weapon. Oh, shit. No, I wanted to do that. Guess you can't do that while you're charged up. Oh, is there gonna be a... Maybe like a... Yep. That was awesome. What are those? Oh crap. I was paying attention to that guy. Oh, whoa, what? What are you doing? What the hell is happening? Tell me I get like a super awesome cube, as I think there's something up there. I see it. I see it. First I'll take this though. Thank you. Then I'll go get this not so well hidden switch. And get this treasure. That's right. Getting all the treasure. Gotta love security robots that just blow themselves up. Fuck. That's really loyal. Get some water. Yeah, I don't wanna... I haven't really looked up the music on YouTube yet, just because I don't wanna see anything that might, like, spoil myself. Oh, Lord. Well, shit. I guess I know what this stage is gonna... What's this down here? Oh, this is the world map? Where did I come from, then? Oh! It takes me all the way back to Area 1. That's cool. Alright, let's go to Laser Paradise. Cool, Rubik's Cube. These are definitely some fun graphics, I'll tell ya. And auto-scroll, son of a bitch. Can't give me poison. Again, trying to force me to turn on 3D controls. What is that? God damn it. I couldn't even tell that there was a bed on the fucking icon. Fuck! I'm not gonna turn on 3D, you guys. It messes with my eyes really badly. No, I cannot continue. Oh, anytime you hear me say, "What is that?" you know bad things are about to happen. Oh god, more balls. Why is my life to be tormented by balls? Fucking balls. There was something up there though. I'm almost... Yeah, what is this? That's right. You can't fool me. Sometimes. Oh, fuck. It's every fucking puzzle. Ourselves up. Is this gonna be auto-scroll? Auto-scroll puppet manipulation? Oh, let's line ourselves up. We're not lined up. We're not lined up. Each other out, little robot. No, I still need you. Whoosh. Line each other up. No, I'm happy with my pudding. What? Wait, what? I'm gonna keep my beam, thank you, but am I gonna have to fight a boss? Oh god. Wait, what? The fuck happened? Okay! Oh my god! Oh, that worked out. Yeah, little robot Kirby really pulled through for me there. That was amazing. God, that was only the first cube too. How long is this fucking stage? I probably wanted that. Oh well. What do I do? What do I do? Oh, now you... Okay. I play it like that, huh? I don't know if those death panels or whatever they are will break the battery. I don't really think so, because then you couldn't actually even move on. So that wouldn't make any sense. Yeah, gimme. No, you can move on still. What am I thinking? So I guess they probably would break the battery. Alright, hopefully we're near the end now. What is happening? Leave me alone. I want that. Should I press the switch now? I guess so. Okay. Just have to go back somewhere. I'm gonna have to hit all the switches. That's what the game is. Doing alright. Not too difficult. Oh, we're going the other way now. Okay. We can do that. Yoink. Look. Look. Really? There's dubstep here? That's kind of crazy. Excuse me. Yeah, fuck yeah. What time is it? It's going on. It's about 10 till 10. This was the second stage, too. I could probably beat the game tonight. Oh gosh, that's really cool. Excuse me, my voice is getting. My throat's getting dry. Ew. That kind of looked like Hunter. Cute, I have that one. I'm just kidding, Hunter. Oh, this is gonna have more snowmen in it. I'm just kidding, Hunter! Don't take it personally! I'm not being serious. It's mostly because I saw the cool sunglasses. Time to be a robot. Boom! Yes, that's cool. All right, here we go. I have to go like this. I can't charge it up. Oh my gosh, you're crazy up there. Robot mushrooms. Goodbye. Oh, hello. What are you all about? Hey, guess what? Boom! Boom, 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 boom. I want bombs, don't I? Excuse me. Go, my pretties. Do something? Oh, really? Interesting. Remember how fucking hard some of the rainbow drops were to find in Kirby's Dream Land 2, if anyone's played that game? Like in the later worlds, some of those were crazy. Yep, poison. I'm probably going to need that. Those, I think. Oh, can I destroy those with this? Hold on. Yeah, I can. That's cool. You're an ice cube now. Oh, that's in the background. No more smog. Minty fresh breath. Whee! Secrets. No. We wanna go in here. We definitely wanna go in here. Okay. So I'm gonna need a battery. Oh god. Is he just gonna put it in the thing? Nice. Thank you, monkey. I don't have to murder you. Well, I'm clearly a better snowman. I don't know. These snowmen are really weak to get frozen. I probably needed that electric ability, didn't I? Yep. I don't ever think. Loop 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 loop. Ice, fire, thunder. Okay. This actually right here is somewhat reminiscent of how you had to get the rainbow drop in the last world in Kirby's Dream Land 2. Where you had to use electricity to light up the background. Fuck, I already forgot. Jesus Christ. Ice, fire, electric? Yes. Oh, okay. What do you guys want? Leave me alone. Oh, dear. Fix you up there. Yep, again. Hold on. Have to do something. Just cool you off a little more. Make you happy. You are adorable. Thank you. Let's come back there. Okay, next was fire, right? Oh, hi. Hi. What? Oh, did I get whatever was in it already? Okay. This will drop our ability and move on. I'm pretty sure fire is what's next. I don't know if you guys can tell me because... Wait. What? Okay, I fucked something up. Can I move ahead? I already forgot. Oh well. Fuck. I wanted to go down here, didn't I? Fuck. What was the whole bit about ice, fire, electricity? Oh, I could have just went down there. Oh well, fuck it. I got two of them. I'm not gonna be a perfectionist now, because I'm kinda thinking I can beat the game. Fuck. Ugh, it's all going to hell. I kinda feel like I can beat the game tonight, so I'm not gonna dawdle. I don't get what it said ice, fire, electric, and then I did the whole thing with ice, so I don't understand what that was about. Because it was clearly the power-up symbols. Maybe I had to go back and do some other shit? I'm thinking about it too much already. Do I want that? I guess. Oh, it's gone now. Nope, get in my mouth. I probably don't want that. Oh. Oh, hi. I'm just gonna cheat this whole battle. Wait for you to do your thing. I don't get that attack pattern at all. Those things are annoying. I'm gonna do the all around one now. Yep, whatever. Whatever. Oh shit, shit. Stay. Run away! Freaking suicidal robot. Ooh. Okay, okay! Holy shit, are we going into the computer world? Did we log in? What the fuck? This is 80s as shit. Whoa, what's happening in the background? Jesus Christ! Okay. Noted. That's a thing. That is a thing. So I have a feeling I know what's gonna happen. Oh god. Nope. Like, I have a feeling you're gonna have to situate yourself in certain places. Cause, like, it'll lock off something that has a secret. I don't know. See, like, shit like this. I didn't even see that coming. This shit is dangerous. I'm gonna eat my pudding. Okay. Ow. My whole life is pain. Oh god. See, I want to probably get underneath these. Just because there's like going to be secrets and stuff in here. I don't know. I think I'm wrong. I think I'm possibly wrong. Kirby doesn't run out of breath, right? Secrets? Come on. Come on, I'm being clever. I'm being so clever. Maybe? I was not being clever. There's a door there. I'm so low on health. What? Oh god. Oh god. Not having it. I'm not having it. Give me a sandwich. Oh, what the fuck you! Bullshit! You tricked me with a sandwich. You took advantage of my vulnerability. This game, I swear. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Gonna be another one of these, right? Okay. I'm just realized I'm not damaging this thing hardly at all. Oh, what's happening? All these guys. Shit, it's right in the middle. And I see I've obviously missed one of the cubes. I just realized that. I don't want to touch that fire. Go away. Go away. I'm getting slightly stressed out. I'm not gonna lie. Yay. Yay. Sweet treats. Did I want to go down there? I probably wanted to go down. I don't know. Can I go up here? This was a mistake, wasn't it? No, maybe not. Oh, Lord. What's happening? What's happening? Okay, cool. Cool? That's cool. I got a thing. Goodbye. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, shit. It's biting me. I'll get mad. Fuck. Fuck! Come on, I was invincible during that time. Leave me alone. Yay. I'm getting slowly worn down. What the fuck is this bullshit? No, I'm just leaving. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. God damn. Oh, I am losing all of my chill. Excuse me. I'm losing all of my chill. How many more fucking stages are there? At least I got some health back. Great. Who cares? Oh, that's cool. Demon, Oni. Got you. Ah. Oh gosh, the I'm looking at the YouTube stream, kind of lagged a bit. Alright, this one's just gonna be a total mecha stage, I guess. I think this is it before the boss, holy shit. We're almost there, you guys. Unless there's another world after this one. If there is, I might have to... Oh, fuck. Or there's like two guard robots and then a fucking clown. Is this where I want to be? I'm still in the mainframe, aren't I? Wait, is this gonna be a Oh, okay. I was gonna say, like, wait, that's a bad one, right? Oh, I don't wanna fight this with Circus. Circus is not good for boss battles. Sorry. No, oh, go away. What are you doing? That was easy. And gimme! Excuse me. Time to get some water soon. Fuck yeah! Time to wreck some shit. Can I stand on this? Ow. Time to wreck some shit gets hit. This is just letting me have what I want. Well, then in that case, I want Cutter. Because Cutter is fucking awesome. Okay. Some shit's about to go down, isn't it? Wait, am I going back into the real world? No. Oh, hello. Oh shit, we're doing this again? Get away from me. This shit is weak. Oh, is this gonna be like a weird boss rush thing? I guess, yeah, that makes sense. It's the second to last stage. Of course it is. It's the boss rush! I'm pretty sure I have every incentive to keep the cutter weapon. Although there are secrets. There are things to collect, so... Like, where would I want to take that? I want to take it over there. Possibly. Yum. Oh, hey, no! No! Alright, really? Is that how it's gonna be? Okay. Here you go. How am I even climbing that? What'd you get this time, huh? I'm pretty much gonna saw it to pieces. You're fucked. Oh, this is gonna be Ice Dragon, isn't it? Yep. Ow. Fighting these things with the fucking tank, the robot, is so fun. But I have the impression something a bit more difficult is coming. Shit kinda reminds me of Pulse Man. Oh god. Yay. Mm-hmm. Whoa. Oh, wait. Sound would actually be pretty cool to have, I'm not gonna lie. Fuck, I even fucking love the colors on this. I don't know, maybe this is not gonna be as strong as, Cutter is, but fuck, I love it. What are you, Krakko? Yep. Jesus Christ! It couldn't do anything! That was OP! I'm hoping I get to fight the last fucking boss as a robot. And what do we have here? Oh, no! Yes! I know I want to put that there, but do I want to do it yet? I guess. That seems like a really basic trick. No, that's fine. Whatever. Cool. They have to let you fight the last boss as a robot. That only makes sense. Oh, I'm gonna have to... Okay. We are heading for an air battle, aren't we? Very well. The mecha is so much fun, you guys. I love it. I love every part of the game where you're this thing. Oh, it's these guys. Nice. I'm just wrecking them now. Oh, they're exploding so amazingly. This is so great. Ow, fuck. Oh, I still killed it. Good. Nope. Now this had to happen. Why? Why did this have to happen? My depth perception isn't that great. Fuck this. It's a little fast. It's going a little bit fast. I hope I didn't skip something there. I really wish I could hear the music right now. It might motivate me and not make me just basically horrified of everything. Oh, these are just all mini-bosses. That's kind of cool. Did I want to go down there? I guess so. I think I need to hit all those switches. I got that last switch, right? I don't think I need to kill him. I would like to, but I don't think I need to. What are you guys? What the fuck? Oh, you're just those UFOs. I think this will show, like, did we unlock all the doors? Yep. And we did. Great. No. What are we fighting now? Oh, really? There's not a big air battle at the end? Oh, thank God. Dang. Yes. These graphics are amazing, though. Alright, is there a secret up here? There's gotta be a secret up here, right? Yes! Secrets! More secrets? No. Whee! Alright, I'm gonna fucking beat the game tonight and then just download the soundtrack. Why did I pick Mir? Why is that so hard to aim? Oh shit, we are. I guess I want to be Sword? I've already got ice cream from you, I think I'm okay. I sure wish I could get that thing back there. Shit, it's in the middle. Get away! Wish I could have had this before. Why, isn't the stage basically over yet? Oh my god, like, what the crap? They're giving me my options here. And my dogs are freaking out. Ow, get away. Settle down, puppies. I know. What is this? Oh! Oh shit, it's one of these. It's been forever since I've seen one of these. Ow, fuck you! I was gonna do a shockwave or some shit. Yep. No! Damn it. Fuck. Alright, I guess he just keeps doing that until he stops. I don't know if that was a stupid answer. 1, 2, 3. Okay. I broke some of that armor. Come on, come get me. Come get me, huh? Come get me. Ouch. Okay, you actually listened to what I said. Don't do that. I'm not always smart. That's one down. What you got? Boom! Is there anything interesting about this? Nope. Same stuff as before. Nice. Excuse me. I need some water. Okay. Well, that was fun. Pardon. This is the last stage, though. Come on. I'm so pathetic. Kirby. What? Okay. Why would you even want that as a sticker? That's cool. Oh, Kirby, 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 Kirby. Is the stream doing alright for you guys? Because, like, I'm kind of watching it on my end, and it looks a little stuttery. I think it had a bit of a hang-up at one point. I could reset it if you want. Give me 1 second. I'll kind of wait for you to answer, especially since the stream seems to be really delayed. I can't tell if it's actually better yet or not. It hasn't... I restarted it, but it's still the old stream on my screen. Does it seem better for you guys? Does it seem good? Look, I'm running around. Stage 4. Stage 5. Ow, I just cracked my knuckle. Is it cool? Because this is it. This is the final boss. This is... the grand finale. I'm pretty sure. Yep. This is the big end of the game deal. Alright, well, I'm just gonna do it. Ready? Let's go! Oh, fuck. We're gonna meet the big evil CEO. Unless Susie's actually the real bad guy. Yes, I will take that. Thank you. Whoa, what? What is happening? Oh. Beam is alright. Why is it all tilty? Oh, this is disorienting. Here we go! Oh my gosh. What's happening? Oh my god. God, I'm getting into the game. I'm getting in-game, like, jitters. You know when you start, your heart starts kind of pounding? Oh my god. I'm not even, are you gonna give me a salary? Okay. Oh god. You made him look stupid. Okay. Bye-bye. Let's do this file. You actually kind of did wreck my shit last time, but... oh my... oh god. I think I might just want to use stars on this one, I don't know. What's happening? Oh god, he's still going for it. He won't stop. Nope, nope. Don't want it. Oh shit, okay. Have it your way. What the crap? Come on! This is bullshit! What is that gonna do? Ow! It hurts! It really hurts! What? Oh my god! This is fucking weird. I don't even feel like I'm in a Kirby game now. Wait, can I just hit that thing? Yeah. What do you got? What do you got, huh? More lasers and shit? Okay. Are you done yet? Oh shit! His mask popped off! That was cool. That wasn't a machine, it's just Meta Knight in a robot suit! Oh. Dun dun dun. What? Oh. Is Susie gonna join my side now? Oh. The big typical fat cat CEO. Holtman? Oh, Prez. Oh, shit. So I didn't know who I was dealing with. Alright, what is it? What is your big master plan? What the fuck is that? Yeah. That looks like something for Mega Man Legends. Maybe. Actually, maybe Mega Man CX. Uh-huh. Okay. Oh. Okay. Yeah, sure, go for it. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Oh. Okay. Oh my god! What the fuck is this bullshit? The fuck?! No, this is seriously, like, some Mega Man Zero tier shit. Is that gonna keep going around? I guess not. Whoop! Oh. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, that's cheap. I might not live this battle, actually. Fucking money? Oh, I didn't... Okay. I can't blow it away, you guys. Oh, I lost my ability. Oh my god. Oh, this isn't going so hot. I hope I don't have to do the fucking Meta Knight battle again. What? What? Oh, my thing is back there. What are you? Okay. Okay, wow. What? Okay, that's creating fire. They really pulled out all the stops for this one. Fuck. Hey, maybe just stop moving around for a second? Now what? Okay, maybe I just need to calm... No, I don't need to calm down. I need to freak the fuck out. I need to freak the fuck out. Oh, not that bullshit again. You're gonna start racing around, aren't you? Where are you gonna stop at, huh? Oh, what? Oh, that's so cheap! Oh, give me a chance to hit you. A little hyperactive, are we? Okay, you over there? Whoa. What is this bullshit? Just hit each other. Whoa, what? What? Oh god. What are you doing now? What are you doing now? I'm not gonna lie. Like, this is cool, I guess. Fuck, it's not gonna last. Stars don't last long enough. I hope the music is good, at least. Oh, it's you guys again. Come on. Come on! Alright, what face is this? You got a big tower or some shit? Okay, whoa, you are up to whoa! Oh my god! Is this thing gonna start rote? Yep. Yep. Okay. Cool. Whoa, what the fuck is happening? God damn it. Oh, why couldn't that have just hit you? What is that doing for you? Are you going back inside? What's going on? Oh, we're doing this shit again? Okay, I wanna go this way. I wanna go this way. Please stay there, you jerk! This is kinda what I don't like about these kinds of bosses in Kirby games. Fuck. Just cause they do so much shit that doesn't allow you to hit them. Where did you go? And it just takes forever to wait for an opportunity. I'm sorry, and I'm not even looking at the chat right now, you guys. I'm just like, fucking... Damn it. I don't have to wait for this shit to end. He's got like one or two hits left, seriously. I like the Bee Queen better than this. Alright, what are you doing now? What does that even do? What is that attack? Are you healing? No? Are you just trying to stab? Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay, like one more hit, seriously. Where'd you go? Stay there! Fuck. Okay. Sorry the stream is so wonky. I'm almost positive there's gonna be another boss after this. Like a true final boss. So I'll restart the stream then. It looks wonky for me too. Or you say it's steady? Then, okay. What the hell is this? Where do these people come from? Okay. Bye. I'm sure it must. Yep. Terminated. Oh, that's cool too, I guess. Oh, okay. Oh, crap. Yep, she's on my side now. That, or she's betraying him to become the true final boss. Oh, yep. Saboteur. I possibly called it. It's another fucking Marks. To be honest, sometimes I'm not entirely sure Kirby is aware of what's happening around him. Hold on a second. Okay. Oh, Kirby, really? All right. Oh, so now it's just you. Oh, okay. What? Have you? Okay. What the hell is going on? You know, I just beat all your guys. Like, do you really think I'm that fragile? What the fuck? This is escalating really quickly. This totally turned into a Mega Man ZX boss. What the fuck? Are you guys keeping up? Like, where are you guys at in what's happening? Mind in the program. This shit's getting fucking weird. I guess not. Are you gonna help me now? Are you, like, cool? You're my friend now? All is forgiven, right? Fuck yes, that's exactly what I wanted to see. Wouldn't you make the computer with just like an emergency shutdown or something? All right. Oh shit, it's the Halgrid. What happened to DDD? They captured him to clone him, right? But where's the real DDD? What the f- What? Get the fuck- What the fuck is that bullshit? Are you fucking seeing this shit? I'm losing my goddamn mind. This game has so jumped the shark. Oh my god. a fucking pink halberd with hot on the wings. Oh my god. I don't want to skip anything. I want to see this? What's happening? Oh lord. Seriously, did Integrates design this boss? Oh, we're doing this kind of shit? Oh my god. This is basically just like... Oh, I have a cursor, I see. Fuck. This is seriously like, Crystal Shards style boss. Where's the other missile? There we go, right? What? What? What's happening? What am I charging? What the fuck is happening? Did you see? I don't know what that cursor was that had just had, like, B around it or something, or A. Oh, it auto locks on? Okay, that's cool. Ow. I'm kind of not sure what I'm doing, but I'm trying my best. What is A? Oh my, oh! Oh, I charged up like a flurry rush or something? I don't know, I don't understand. What's happening? Are you gonna rocket towards me or some crap? What the fuck is happening? The fuck is this shit? Is this hurting me? I don't know what's happening. What's with all these hearts? Okay, I think I'm winning. I don't know. Whoa, get away from me. Get away. What? Am I getting sucked into a black hole? I don't understand. Oh, no, that's a big old laser. That's a big old doom laser. Yep, that's what's happening here. I can just hold this down. I've been mashing the button the whole time. What's happening now? Why is it hearts? Are those healing me or something? That's actually kind of cool. Or I don't know if they are. Nice. Are you guys, this is like humongously huge spoilers. I don't know if you wanted to play this game or something, any of you, but... Oh my god. Oh, now, oh, this isn't good. Oh. Was that always just there? What? Is the whole fucking thing a boss? Get out. I have to fight that thing now? Is this another shootsy battle? Ugh. I don't even know. These- yep. Never mind. I'm gonna have to fight a fucking planet thing now. Oh, and now they're... I don't know what's happening. That was bad. Oh, hi! This is some weird-ass shit, I'm not gonna lie. I kind of feel weird. Okay, just dodge that shit. Oh, what? Okay. Didn't think this is how things were gonna go, I'm not gonna lie. Take care of that. Watch that shit. Oh, there's more here. There's more. There is still more. And yet more. Try to focus on that one, because I think these. No, that's hurting me now. They're coming way too fast. But I do like that you can fucking charge up like a super shot after a while. That's useful. What is this shit supposed to be? Is it like the HAL Labs logo? This is trippy as all shit. What's happening now? What's happening now? These games have the most ridiculous boss battles anymore. What the fuck is this bullshit? Oh my god. Just keep shooting. Just keep shooting. Oh, fuck. Oh, it's dead. I think. I think. I don't know if the battle is. What the fuck? What is that guy called? Oh shit, it's that guy! It's the thing! It's from fucking Milky Way Wishes! I can't think of its name. Nova! It's fucking Nova! This is some weird ass shit. What the fuck? What is happening? Do those things heal me? No, they charge up the laser. I see. Wait, is this thing like. Is this like a countdown? Is this thing like gonna be a bomb or some shit? This is giving me some weird ass vibes. They just turn into random items. That's so weird. Nope. Okay. Where are you at? I got something for you. That didn't really do a whole lot. Fuck. What? Oh, I think that hurt me. What the fuck is happening? I don't know if I'm doing well or not. I think I'm on a time limit though. Oh, this is obviously one. This is a thing that's happening. Oh my God. This is some weird-ass crazy shit. That can't be it. There's gotta be more to it than that. Yeah, it's there. Oh! Yep. Yeah. Wait, what are you doing there? Didn't I absorb you? Okay. What? What? Okay. Yeah. Yeah. This is happening. This shit is happening. Why is this a thing? I'm having to use my other hand for this, because this is just too much. Is that it? No way, was that fucking it? Was that fucking it? That... Wow. The robot's fucking crying? What the fuck? Where the fuck did King Dedede go? Oh, he's just there? Okay. Does anyone give a fuck about any of this shit? Like, what happened? I can't believe the entire last boss was a shooter battle. That's really surprising. What's happening? Hot. Oh, I can punch things. Great. Yay, it's a classic ending where you get to fuck with the credits somehow. Oh, I missed one, goddammit! Okay, so I have like a 1, 2, 3. Okay, here it comes. They don't let you move around or anything, but oh well, this is kind of fun and cute. I think it's New Super Mario Brothers where they started doing stuff like this at the end of the game, where you can fuck with the credits. For the Wii, I mean. I don't know about the DS one. Punching things. I'm also not really looking at the comments. Oh, I see someone's taking off. Good night. Thanks for joining. Got you, Sachiko. Thought you could get away. All in all, that was a pretty... I mean, of course, it's a Kirby game. Like, it's definitely kind of a formula now. And they know how to give it just enough polish and interesting features to make it seem kind of fresh, I guess. But to be honest, it really is getting to feeling like Mega Man from the old days, where they just, you know, they keep making them, and it keeps having, like, kind of new interesting features, but it's the same thing. Like, it's just as much, it's pretty much just as much action and content as the last Kirby game was, and honestly, I kind of like that one a little better, Triple Deluxe. Maybe it's because that game followed Return to Dreamland, which I'm not going to say I hated it, but I was really unimpressed by it. Just despite even being all pretty and stuff as it was, it felt like a total rehash. It felt like all the things that they'd done in Kirby, like I said, the last boss is basically Marks again, just kind of crazier. It was still a cute game though. But Triple Deluxe itself more felt like a breath of fresh air, and I really liked the story in that one. I mean, it was still just as simple of a story, but it was kind of fun. I liked the characters. I liked how you were always chasing the tarantula guy around because he kidnapped DDD. I liked the flower princesses, and I liked the last boss, the Queen Bee. She was really fun. The end? Question mark. That's interesting. This one, I mean, it had a lot of polish, it was really cute, and had great fun characters, but, I don't know, something about it just sort of fell flat at the end. It was kind of crazy to see that the final boss was basically just Nova? I don't know, okay, I got the arena now, that's cool. Cool. And according to this, I'm only 66% or otherwise 2 words done with the game. Like, it was really cool. I wasn't expecting the last boss to be a straight out entirely a fucking shooter thing. I thought it was going to be like a shooter thing. I thought it was going to be like kind of like, Milky Way Wishes, where it has the shooter bit and you fight it as a boss and you go back inside and maybe the CEO guy is there and he's like, I'll be my hyper form now. And then it turns into a regular Kirby boss battle for like the very end. But no, they just made it. They made the whole finale a shooter. And that was interesting. That was really interesting. But yeah. That's a game. That's Kirby. I think you guys are still way behind me. I think you're still watching me punch the credits right now, but I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you had a lot of fun. I hope you're not getting too bored listening to me give my impromptu review, but it was a lot of fun. I think this might be, at least ever since I played Mega Man or something, which was sometime way last year, this is the first time in a while I've ever beat a whole game on stream, so that's really cool. Thanks for joining me and stuff. I guess, I don't know if I stop it now, if it'll cut the stream short, but, actually, you know what, I'm gonna go back. Because, you know what, I think we still have, like, some EX stages that I didn't do. But for now, oh, what's happening? Ability testing area. Oh, that's cool. Let's see, where did we get some of... Did we get any of the EX... Did we do this EX stage? I don't remember. I know I missed some cubes. I'm not going to be like a super completionist. No, I did that one. And actually, you know what? I didn't unlock any of the other EX stages because I didn't get all the cubes. But I could just keep playing around just a little bit. If you want to talk to me, or if you have any questions. I feel like at this point, the stream is super far behind, so I don't even know how long it'll take for you guys to respond to me, but I guess let's at least check out this thing. Yes, there it is. That's what we want. Check out the ability testing area. Otherwise, I think I'm probably just going to turn in soon. It's kind of pretty. So it's like most of the new abilities right here. Or I guess it's basically all of them. And you can jump through. I didn't really do much with hammer. Can you still throw the hammer and, like, actually get rid of it? I forgot. I guess not. You could do that in, Superstar, I'm pretty sure. You have to be careful with it because it actually made you just get rid of the hammer entirely and then you didn't have it anymore. What does that smoke bomb actually do? Did you kick? It doesn't really say, just smoke screen. I don't care for Ninja all that much. Psychic, I'm sorry. Psychic, in my opinion, was probably one of the most disappointing new abilities. It's basically just this. Like, it's really powerful and awesome and stuff, but I don't know, it's just boring. You can go like that for a surprisingly long amount of time. I didn't realize that. Poison's pretty cool. It's definitely the more versatile of the new weapons. I actually didn't realize I could dash and make those bouncy balls like that even. I didn't realize that. Yeah, it's definitely the more versatile. And then Doctor's alright too. It's kinda like, I do like that. And also there's this. I don't understand what that's supposed to be. I guess that's just this coat. It kinda reminds me of Circus though, where, oh, that's also new. I didn't know about that move even. But it reminds me of Circus where it does a lot of really fancy things, but you kind of have to know what you're doing to get them to work right. To actually use it and not like trip up on it or something. Cause like Circus is a really cool ability. Yeah, that's right. Like this as your main attack, doing crap like that. Like at least for me, cause I'm not careful. Half the time I'm playing like a boss battle or something, I'm just gonna end up running into him. Archer is really cool. That's a big. Is the robot here? Oh, I wonder if the robot's on this. What is that? Oh, this is Crash, isn't it? I didn't really use Crash that much in this play, but it's cool in this game now because you have to, like, charge it up. It's still only one time use. If you only minor charge it, I don't know if it gets wasted or. Oh, never mind. Just, it's kind of the same. I was under the impression you had to charge it up. Go to sleep. Good old sleep. Okay, I think I'm done screwing around. That's fun, guys. Thanks for joining me. Streaming is really cool. I doubt I'll be streaming tomorrow. I'm gonna be really busy a lot of tomorrow. I actually have like a sort of pseudo job interview in the morning that I'm honestly not holding my breath for. And then later in the afternoon, I'm helping out with the Japanese committee that I used to work for, the team that originally sent me to Japan to work there. I'm just going to be helping out the new teachers that they hired. And unless I'm completely worn out, after that I'll probably go to the store to buy a bunch of stuff because I want to make some pumpkin soup. So I probably won't stream tomorrow, and then Saturday I'll have to think about it. But I'll definitely start a new game. I know there's still stuff I haven't done in this one, but I'm like not a super completionist or anything. So I'll probably, yeah, I actually have a ton of games, both games that I've bought and people have given me as gifts that I've yet to even touch. Actually, one of them is Infamous Second Son that a friend of mine gave me for Christmas, and I don't even have my PS4 anymore to play it because I had to sell it. I feel kind of bad about that, but I'll get another PS4 again someday and I'll be able to play it. But yeah, I have a few other games. I have like Yoshi's Woolly World that I still haven't touched. I have Yo-Kai Watch. I've kind of felt like playing one of the older DS Castlevanias. I don't know. Maybe I'll make a poll or something and let you guys choose. If you like watching me stream and stuff, I know I'm not all that exciting. But I like playing games for you guys, and I like getting to talk to you and answering you on stream. It just gets kind of hard when the delay gets so crazy. And I haven't even seen any new comments, so I don't know if you guys are just totally spacing out now or what. But I'm definitely going to go to bed now, so thanks so much for joining. It's been a lot of fun. Good night. Now, my lips are dry. Hold on. Mwah.